Tonight, police are still looking for the suspect at the center of an Amber Alert. Officers say Deshaun Barr Cotton had a gun when he took a 2-year-old girl from her mother. The girl was found safe after several hours, but Barr Cotton is still on the loose. Anyone who knows where he is should call the TIPS hotline. That number is 816-474-TIPS.